All right, so I'm a fucking idiot and I forgot to turn down the game volume and turn up my mic volume while recording. So you're gonna hear more game audio than you are gonna hear of my actual voice. Luckily, my voice is horrible. So enjoy. All right, let's do this. I won't be talking as much just because, well, I'm a little sick,
Go
so.
ahead and begin the operation. Failure will not be forgiven.
Hey, buddy. I have you on the team for a reason.
Hit my legs, dude.
That was fast.
All according to plan. I really do love fighting. Well, shall we head home? Hey, Feem told me to come. Do you know what's going on?
So, no one actually knows why we're all gathered here?
Let's get a move on! We don't want to leave her hanging.
Huh? Holy moly!
What's going on? Did you do this all on your own, Feem?
Yep! Surprise!
Incredible.
So, what's this surprise?
You all finished your job! Congratulations! No, wait. Congratulations! Look, presents!
My, my. Is that us?
Yeah, it is. This is me?
It's kind of hard to tell, isn't it? Oh, but that's Zeke for sure. Yeah, this one, right?
Wait up. How do you know?
Well, I mean...
You mean what?
Only one of them has a banana on its head.
Huh? Is that what I look like to you?
Feem has a good eye.
It's 'cause you all finished your jobs. That's good, right? I'm very happy too. Huh?
Feem, do you not understand what that means? When we finish our job, you'll...
I'm no good at this kind of thing.
Feem.
Hey, everyone! Sorry about the wait, but here's... cake? I... did something happen? I just heard there was a party and...
All right. Let's try this cake. Right, Feem?
Yeah! Party! Party!
Feem.
Hey, could you?
Sure.
No, I'll go get some plates.
Feem is one of our friends. That'll never change, will it?
Oh, Feem. I'm not really big on Feem's voice acting, but I still like her as a character. I really like Feem's character a lot. You have fun at party? Then I happy too. Yeah, of course we do. Let's see what everyone else says. Feem did a great job setting it up. The Ashborn. Yeah, I heard the news from Amy a little while ago. We're the only ones who can give them the beatdown, so handling them's our job. God, I'm horrible at reading. Talk to Hugo real quick. You did all that while keeping it secret. Thanks, Feem. Alright then. It's just a bit farther to Arrowhead, but it looks like an Ash Argonne has popped up. We won't have worm food today, isn't that right? We won't be worm food today, isn't that right? God damn it. It's too early. All right. Alright, let's do this.
You'll be at HQ. Your target is the Ash Origami. Use extreme caution.
Alright. Hopefully it's not as bad as the fucking Glacial Raw. Cause that thing's fucking annoying. Bar my ult skill for you. Oh, can I just keep running? Oh, I can't.
Dig in, baby!
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Made contact with secondary target. Why are there so many of these fucking things? Coon maiden's down. Whoa, what the fuck are you? Our hands coming out of your mouth. Something like a fucking Joshua's Wrath or some shit. Okay, I feel like getting hit by it might not be a good idea. That might be a good idea. I'm assuming he's weak to divine. Ow, please. Your shelter. Please no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Your fucking heart. Could you fucking not? Oh, gotta go. No! Fiend! Fucking piece of shit! See what you're alive with. Could you not, man? Could you not? Oh shit, it's scary. No, Fiend!
But we're tougher.
Somebody pick up Fiend. Why is a child on the battlefield? I'm a horrible parent. Motherfuckers like need healing.
Remember to use this.
Dude, what are you doing, dude? Running around in circles.
Charging.
There it is.
Feels natural now.
Excellent work, mm-hmm. Every. What are you doing here?
Feels natural.
Amy, what's going on?
My, a bunch of stray dogs playing with my valuable research specimen. Hurry home, pups. Your caravan has been confiscated by Gleipnir.
What?
I'm terribly sorry. We did not intend to open the cargo, but...
Well, Ash Aragami, our stubborn pests. I'd say you did quite well, considering.
Are you really certain this girl should be treated as cargo? In any case, she isn't even supposed to be delivered yet.
That's enough. A caravan owner isn't in a position to question my judgment. Stand by for further instructions.
Where are you taking Theme?
What are you doing?
A wild beast shouldn't go without a muzzle. Above all, this thing is an origami, remember?
This... thing?
Out of the way, you stray dogs. We're done. Don't you dare step out of line ever again. Move it!
Hey!
I hope you understand now. Scram!
Way to keep your head.
This vessel is now preparing to dock. Please brace for impact. Repeat, this vessel is now preparing to dock.
We're not gonna leave it at that, are we?
Please brace for impact. Repeat, this vessel is now preparing to dock.
I imagined something like that could happen, but I didn't expect to actually witness it.
You actually enjoy it, don't you? A little rashness.
Yes, well, I guess you've got me figured out.
But are you sure this is a good idea? What if someone gets hurt?
That's what us hounds are for. Besides, we have a secret weapon.
But that would mean...
Amy, let it go. I don't think this one's going to listen.
But, ma'am...
Listen up, everyone. We're taking Theme back.
Huh?
We've intercepted the destination of the transport carrying her. We're gonna head over there right now.
Really? The whole caravan? They'll see us coming, you know.
We'll keep our distance. Once we get close enough, we'll complete the journey on foot.
Hike across the Ashlands? Are you serious?
If it's for Theme, I don't mind at all.
It has the ring of madness to it.
Yeah. And that's why us hounds will be the ones carrying this out.
I don't mind going, but you want us to be trespassers? I mean, it can't be that easy to sneak on board.
Don't worry. We've got Ash Aragami for that.
Wait, what do you mean, we've got Ash Aragami?
From what we've seen during her time traveling with us, we know that the Ash Aragami will go after Theme.
That's true. The Ash Aragami definitely seemed to be fixated on her.
I thought we were running into too many of them. So they were getting lured to us because of Theme.
I get it. And you'll take advantage of that.
That's right. We're going to use the chaos of an attack as our cover. You guys will help them defend the transport. Meanwhile, you will make off with Theme. You'll just happen to be in the neighborhood when the Aragami attack.
Okay, fine. But how do we know the Ash Aragami will show up when we need him? Wait, you guys? What are you gonna be doing?
Taking a walk with the Ash Aragami, of course. I'll be leading them to the transport.
Man, are you completely mental?
Hey, I'll figure something out.
Is there any way I could help?
Just pretend you know nothing about what we've been discussing here. That will be enough. It would be very damaging to you if your participation was found out.
Then why did you tell me all about it? You could have just kept it between those involved.
We're not going to hide things from friends, even if we have reason to.
I could inform Gleipnir in secret. You must know that.
No, you're not the type. Is she? All right, team. That's all. Hilda, I'm borrowing a car.
Don't let anyone get hurt. And that includes you.
Got it. Thanks. All right, everyone, start getting ready.
Hey, we about to go fucking steal Theme back. Let's do it. I mean, steal is a harsh word. Let's go with take. All right, I'm gonna talk to Hugo, then I'm gonna end this video here. Don't look so worried. That face, you haven't changed since we were kids. Relax, we're not gonna die. I'm going to get ready to lure the Ash Aragami. Lead the caravan to the rendezvous point. Come to think of it, we haven't done any work apart since we got out of Pennywork. Keep Zeke and Lulu from getting into trouble. Don't worry, I know you can do it. See you soon. Oh, wait. I know there's like an animated thing where Hugo does this. I'll see if I can find it and add it in, but you know. For now, that's about it. See ya.